Hey guys, it's Daglas, and I'm playing Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. You know I had to after playing Far Cry 3, and I'm sure you guys want to see this too, because this game is fucking awesome. It's like hot pink 80s dream. So let's get into it. New game on hard difficulty. The Shuriken Takedown skill lets you ninja star their ass with the throwing star. Yeah, so for all you guys who haven't actually played this, this isn't an expansion to 3. This is its own game. Like, it's shorter by a lot, but personally, I think this is way better. Hints on the loading screen will give you hints.
Space. Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century. Nuclear war has engulfed the planet. Of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online.
Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce Delta. Keep them under 0.5 pulses. Limb actuators online. Uh-huh. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program.
Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Rex Power Colt, everybody. Not cult, Colt. Yeah.
Wakey, wakey, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to feed me?
And you want to be with men? Yeah, I got it.
We're coming up on our target. Riot patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. A Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
Follow the bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. Light arm Skynet detected. Healing from 7-3 is no longer a stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
Holla, holla, get dollar.
That mean what I think it means. Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
So yeah, all the writing in this is supposed to be really cheesy. And it's also supposed to be like a really shitty movie. Also, death to all. Explosions. Death to robots. Except me, because I'm part robot. You made a mistake coming here. Love how they just placed explosives everywhere. Oh.
Set us down now.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I gotta do my shit. I'll find the bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark 4 style, motherfucker.
Dylan, you son of a bitch. Why didn't I jump out too? Far Cry 3! Blood Dragon! That means I'm gonna be shooting dragons made out of blood at some point. Can I... Is this done? Are you done? Are you get... Oh, fade to black, okay. Now another loadout. If you haven't used the standard... Oh. Well, at least the loading screen seems to be shorter. Wait a minute.
Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Ugh. Press A to demonstrate your ability to read. Okay.
For fuck's sake.
Jump if you wish to jump.
Pressing A enables you to move in a Z-axis arc without touching the ground in between. Ugh.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
Look, I'm looking.
Allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Which is focused on slowing down your pace from run to something significantly slower.
Why?
Running is like walking.
Okay.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Yes. Okay. I've got to jump with my robot hand arms. Yar! Ooh, I didn't even need to grab on there. Everything's so neon. I love it.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Okay, I've played Far Cry 3.
Tag enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Oh yeah, instead of a rock, you get a D20. I get through that the wrong way. Don't worry, man, it's just a D20.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
Wait, can I do something?
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
Okay, I just took his heart. You can't see me because I'm a ninja. I'm Rex Power Colt.
You can chain kill nearby enemies.
Oh, so I already have that. Nice. I know the whole point of this one is to be super overpowered.
So many men, so little time.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Ugh. Detection meter fails up flash when you've been detected. RT to shoot, I've already These tutorials are brought to you by Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant, lubricating your future. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I fucking hate tutorials. And this one is terrible.
Oops.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
I don't know how that guy didn't see me, but... come on out. You gonna die? Fuck it.
Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you. Leave no enemies functioning.
Ah, great. They already turned on the alarm. See, you guys like grenadines. More than I do, obviously. More than that gun? Okay. Shit. Oof. This grenade! Taste lasers! Eat my hot plasma, bitch! See what else I got here. Shotgun. What else? Cobra Khan. Whatever. Enjoy your death. Shit, there's a whole bunch of guys over there. I gotta go around and get this guy though.
Idiot.
Supposedly that was a stealth kill. Ooh, I got an idea. I got a good idea. You didn't see shit! Good. Okay, now if I can get to the top here, I can start sniping. Anybody up here? No, okay, good. Omega Force. More like dicks. You're gonna like this, my brother. Fucking there. You are dead. You missed. What else I got here? Molotox. Taste lasers. That's not who I wanted to aim at. Stop moving. Oh, you see me, huh? Face grenade.
He said blow me. So I did.
Yo, bro.
Objective complete.
Oh, by the way, you know how in Far Cry 3 you couldn't really jump anywhere? They wanted to make you overpowered in this one. Open the door, bitch.
Rex, this is Sloan. Colonel Ike Sloan.
I served the Sloan. Spider. No way he went rogue. Not him.
Oh no.
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider. Reminder, after blade takedown, you can change.
No, I want to shoot. Look, fucking Taste Shuriken.
Protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy ordnance.
That's why I got the shoddy. Oh, you ain't seen shit. Hey, bro. Let me just take your heart, Kalima.
What are they building here? I mean, that's a high-speed heterodyne 8,000 ship. They killed all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit.
Okay, Spider, let's do this shit.
Get to that catwalk. Sweep and clear.
Okay. If I can
use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them.
I can is do that. Although I prefer to just shoot them, but burn! Fuck stealth! I'm a fucking robot!
Detecting Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerant.
Sorry, I missed. What I meant to do. More lasers for you, bitch. And for you. And for you. Taste it! Fine, have more flames. Come on, just it's okay. I'm just coming around behind you. Yeah. Alright, let me steal your heart there. See if I can get some more ammo from these guys. Grenadines. Ammo. $10 with Barbara Walters on it. I don't know who that is. Some bitch. Got more shotgun ammo? Yeah. That's what I want. Come on, spider, let's do this crap. Open the door already. Good boy.
Whew. That's a high rate right here. I thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
Damn, that's some cold-ass shit. Wanna grab some of this ammo quickly? Wherever the fuck it is. Is this it? Doesn't look like it, whatever. I'm too lazy. Spider, what's up, bro? What are you doing?
Objective complete. Mainframe located.
Well, cutscene.
There it is!
We found the mainframe.
Nice.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating the brother for his skills, man.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
It's Bananarama!
20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Fail-safe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown while he hacks the mainframe.
I'm gonna have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Don't do it, Spider.
Peace. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Yeah, you gotta what? Oh my god, he's dead now.
This don't work. You tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
You tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the mischance.
He's dead.
There he is. I'm penetrating the first layer of microchip bots.
Just do it.
Get away from that shit, man. It's explosive. The ROM drive. Now you gotta get through the RAM drive. Oh my god. They seriously did. Shit, these guys are tough.
Reversing the code polarity. Almost there.
Just keep on it, man.
I'm recoding the CPU sockets.
You don't know computers, dude.
You can't rush perfection, baby.
You got a wife and kid, man! Wife and or kid! Taste grenadine. Both of you. Are you dead or are you just standing there? I gotta take down that motherfucker right there. Okay. Looks like it's time for this shit. The fuck out of the place! You too, motherfucker! Okay, look, this isn't working the way I thought it would. There you go.
Objective complete.
One second. I have to grab hearts.
I did it!
Objective failed.
What? But it said complete. Spider! No!
Lieutenant, what am I supposed to do? Shit, Hilo 7-3, requesting immediate evac. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Hilo 7-3,
impelled. Too much information! AI corrupt! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch on autonomous! Get to the control plane!
What?
Rip out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Shoot the...
Shit! Locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls. Missile in position. Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha.
Oh, shit.
T-minus 120 seconds to the launch.
Memory corruption in sector Gamma Delta Delta. Countdown revised.
T-minus 30 seconds to launch.
Listen, you just need to die. It's okay.
Sector Omega Charlie. Countdown revised.
T-minus 90 seconds to launch.
Get out of my way so I can get up the damn thing.
Emo Oscar. Countdown revised.
I did it. I got in the elevator. You guys are horrible shots.
Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted. Countdown aborted.
Hero 7-3 on approach.
Well,